What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Dragon's Den. I'm Diamond Dragon. Thank you for joining me today. How you guys doing? Sleep, what means that word? You know, this whole week I've been sleeping like shit. I mean, last night I probably got like 3-4 hours before I had to get up and go to work. When I got home, I only got like an hour. You know, towards the end of the day, they had me doing some refresher training. That took an hour and a half. I was falling asleep at the keyboard there. Thankfully, the tests that they give, they're pretty much just common sense. Because that was boring shit. Meanwhile, I had a load to throw. Thankfully, they gave me somebody to finish up my load while I took my refresher training and did other things. Now, part of it also has to do with the fact that it rained here last night, and it rained for a good while. And it rained a lot. I mean, it rained a lot. Situation in Ukraine. Really, the only thing that's changed from last Friday is fighting around Bakhmut has started to pick up quite a bit. Other than that, there's really no changes from Friday. Hockey from yesterday. Islanders over the Hurricanes, 3-2. Stars over the Wild, 4-0. And Oilers over the Kings, 6-3. That's it. That's all the hockey. Baseball from yesterday. Rockies over the Guardians, 5-1. Red Sox over the Orioles, 8-6. Now, we'll get to that to the Rockies here in just a bit, because there was a big move coming out of Colorado. Dodgers over the Padres, 8-7. Dodgers over the Pirates, 8-7. Astros over the Rays, 5-0. Rays are still 20-4. Best record in baseball. Reds over the Rangers, 7-6. Phillies over the Mariners over the Phillies, 5-3. Blue Jays over the White Sox, 7-0. Nationals over the Mets, 5-0. Braves over the Marlins, 7-4. Cubs over the Padres, 6-0. Twins defeat the Yankees, 6-2. Tigers over the Brewers, 4-3. Angels over the Athletics, 5-3. The Athletics now have a team ERA of 7.86. Even this late in the season, we could be looking at a historically bad pitching staff over in Oakland in what could possibly be either their last or second to last season in Oakland. It looks like they're moving to Las Vegas. Royals over the Diamondbacks, 5-4, and Giants over the Cardinals, 5-4. Now, Colorado. So, ever since the Nolan Arenado trade, I've been saying, you know, let's give it a few years, because a lot of the pieces, aside from Austin Gomber, a lot of the pieces that they got were very young guys. You know, let's see how they pan out, because a lot of people said when the Rockies traded Matt Holliday to Oakland, a lot of people said that the A's just fleeced the Rockies from that trade. However, from that trade, we ended up getting Houston Street and Carlos Gonzalez. In the end, I think the Rockies won that trade. And again, aside from Austin Gomber, the pieces that we got from the Nolan Arenado trade are very young, including one Elihuraz Montero. Well, there was a move in Colorado Elian Harris Montero was optioned to AAA. This might not sound that big, but this is actually quite huge because it proved me wrong. The Rockies got absolutely fleeced in the Arenado trade. And again, aside from Austin Gomber, Elian Harris Montero was probably the most baseball-ready piece they got from that trade. Now, in favor of Elian Harris Montero, the Rockies called up Brenton Doyle, who does not come from the Arenado trade. You know, every other piece that the Rockies got from the Arenado trade are either gone or are struggling in minor league baseball. The Arenado trade was just highway robbery. The Cardinals fleeced the Rockies, and they fleeced them hard. Speaking of baseball,
dicks.
Fingers. What's up, Bruto? How you doing? Speaking of baseball, we ready to get this shit started? So you may recall, last time we went 3-1, had our first winning set since before the midway point in the season. Now, I should bring up that it is around here that I would normally do away with Sign Me Up, but because we did delay it for so long earlier in the year due to the situation with Conlon and some severe frame rate issues, I decided I'm gonna go ahead and keep it up until after game 100. So if there's any newbies that want to join the team, you got time. We went 3-1, got back to 500. We are now 7 games out of the division. Uh-oh. Sounds like we've got the division locked up. You know, knowing this team, nothing surprises me anymore. On the bright side, we could be the Monument Division. You know, we'd still be in second place and behind only by run differential. The Reaper's 46-34 with a negative run differential. Oh, wow. Battle of the last place teams. The Aquatics absolutely murdered the Fellers. I tell you what. All right, so we got the Bone Chills. Gene Hardcore on the mound. All right, Django, you're coming out. So we're going to put Tatsu a catcher. Corner gear first. Jenny Beans at third. Let's bring in Mia. Good. We got a lot of room to make up if we're gonna do anything in this division. Are you serious? A moment. I just dropped two about eight frames a second.
Number two.
There we go. And we're already off to a rough start. That's gonna be an extra base hit. A leadoff triple. That was a strike. Up, foul territory, but out of play.
That's up. Break three.
You're on him looking. Nah, crappy Yoka. Why can't I get anybody on fire? We seem to be facing off a lot against those guys, against those players lately. Uh-oh. And that brings in a run. You didn't throw that high enough, Gene.
Now batting the center fielder, number 68.
And that's going to bring in another run. He's already tense. Okay, so what's going on with my encoder? Oh, shit. I don't want that.
Strike three.
Strike three. You're out. 194 strikeouts. Okay, it looks like it's gonna be one of those games. So we're gonna need a lot of hits. That was inside. And that's not helping. Okay, that was a good play.
That's down.
Get off my field! And nobody's covering first, she beats it out! Oh, they're keeping him in. Okay. The hell was that, Jenny? That's up the middle for a base hit. If they're gonna keep him in, we might have an opportunity here.
The second baseman, number Wenny.
And Enloch fucks it up. Pumped up, right field. number one.
The third baseman, number 69.
Liner to left field. That's going to be extras. Oh, they are bringing him out. Okay. So we're already in their bullpen. I mean, not that it really means anything. This is a one-game series. All right, number two.
Now back, the second baseman, number two.
Take for the cutter.
Strike!
Draw the cutter.
That's inside.
He swung! No!
Strike three.
All right, no damage. Oh. Okay. Now it was inside. That was up. That was down. And that's grounded a short. That was right down the middle. That should have been gone. Where the hell was that? Full count. And that gets down for a base hit.
Now batting the pitcher, number 22.
And that's going to get down for a base hit. All right, so we got first and second, two outs. Flip the lineup. Of course I fuck it up. On a pitch down the middle. A pitch that should have been gone. Number one. And of course she's jacked. I really want to hit her, but at the same time, I don't know if I can afford that loss in mojo. Well, at least we got her out. And he's just juiced. Now he's on fire and juiced.
The shortstop, number three.
And that brings in another run.
Now batting the left fielder, number four.
That was a strike. Out of the inning, but they scored another run to take a 3-0 lead. Guys, we have an opportunity here.
Ball outside.
and you had at least one more pitch to give. Why did I swing at that? That was low. Bullshit! That went right over his glove. Okay, so we wasted an opportunity, a great opportunity. We had a chance to get to a hurt pitcher in the first inning. Fuck that up. We have a tense pitcher on the mound. Have an opportunity to bring in some runs. Fuck that up. And now our pitching's gone to shit. Oh, so they're really going into the bullpen. Okay, so they're probably eventually going to bring in Gibson. Okay, it's probably looking curveball. Let's find out. Yep, he's looking curveball. And brings in another run. Uh-oh! And that's a throwing error. That counted as a base hit. She would have gotten him out. And that brings in another run.
The first baseman, number 7.
Strike.
No!
The center fielder, number 68.
And that brings in another run at 7-0.
Now batting the shortstop, number 3.
Strike!
Strike! Remember when Gene was having a great season? His ERA was sub 2.5? Good times. That was inside.
Strike.
That was also inside. He got jealous of your numbers.
Strike.
That one was low. base hit. All right, we really need somebody to take command. Get us some runs. Bullshit! And there's another base hit. Popped up. Shallow center. And that drops. That was a strike. And that brings in another run. It's 18. All right, I think you're done. Brings in another run. It is now 10-0.
Now back to the right fielder, number 19.
Out number 2. When we got out of the inning, but they scored three more times to take a 10-0 lead. We haven't shut them out of an inning since inning number 2. Now, if we can string about 20 of those together, that'd be great.
Center fielder, number 35.
And a double play. Because of course. What's up, Eric? How you doing? This is on, I do know, it's on PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Steam, Switch, and I think Xbox. Xbox family, One and Series X, I believe. I don't know about Xbox, but I do know it's on PlayStation 4 and PlayStation 4, Switch, and Steam. In fact, what you're looking at is the Steam version. Well, he got out of the inning without giving up any runs. Not something you see every day from Marzo.
The shortstop, number 25. That's down.
Deep, but not deep enough. In our new ballpark, that's a home run. Base hit for Jay.
Now back, the second baseman, number, I'm out. Now batting,
That was inside.
Strike.
That was low. That was up. All right, Chrono Gear, can you do something? Of course not! You know, we got 7 hits and not a single run to show for it. Could have pushed the issue and gotten to third. Yeah, I'm not going to complain.
24.
Oh! All right, that was a nice catch by Mia. Maybe he can pitch himself out of a jam. Second and third, nobody out. Well, we won a game today.
Ball high.
And probably should have been called a strike.
Strike three.
Okay. Flashes of greatness. Middle base hit. And down the line for a base hit. Nope, nope, nope. Get your asses back to your bases. All right, Marzo. And I call bullshit. That was up.
Ball inside.
Okay, that one was a good pitch. That gets down for a base hit. Bases are loaded. One out. Although it is Willow at the plate. She hasn't exactly been doing well. Double play? Well, not quite, but she does fly out. Up the middle, base hit. Hashtag not a shutout. We've gotten to him a little bit. That was inside. And that's up the middle for an RBI base hit. 10-2. Brought the pitcher down a peg, although there he is, Arl Gibson. If they wanted him to, he could actually last the rest of the game. That was up. Swung a little late there, Ambrose, on a pitch right down the middle.
Center fielder, number 68. Ball inside.
Grounded at Jenny, okay. You've always said Wash is the best pitcher on the team.
That's inside.
That was a strike. Well, I mean, he does have the team record for longest scoreless streak. And I think it was season one, he went 22 innings without giving up a run. Now he's on his, third inning, fourth inning? There's a lot in season one that no longer applies. You know, like a 36-game winning streak, which I should remind you, Rudo, you broke.
Greg.
Looking at a base hit. And that falls into the gap. That's going to bring in a run. That's going to be an RBI double for Tatsu. It's 10-3. I'm going to bring him in the ninth. Why not? He's having a great game. And he gets on with he beat it out. Okay, that's an RBI base hit. Boots that one, and that's an RBI base hit. Uh-oh, it's Willow.
Ball inside.
That was up. It's not impossible, it's just extremely difficult. That was up. That was inside. That was low. That was also low.
Outside.
That was up. Well, we at least scored three runs. Cut the lead in half. That was a strike. And that's a base hit. We're gonna have first and second. Wash, why didn't you cut that off?
The third baseman, number 69.
Fake.
Should be two. Over to first. Double play! Oh, they're keeping the pitcher in. I mean, why the hell not? He'd have to really fuck up to give up five runs at the bottom of the ninth.
Down.
2-0.
Ball high.
3-0.
Break. Break.
That one was up. Angel Rose should be on first. But instead, she flies out. That 3-1 pitch should have been ball four. Outside. Pitching was too bad, and we waited too long to score a run. Right? We didn't get a single hit out of the second base position, and we had three batters in that position. Okay, so Django's gonna get power and arm. Wait, didn't he already? Yeah, he did. That was two sets ago. I mean, I'm not gonna complain. And of course the Pittsburghs win. Just gotta stay ahead of the Bears. I mean the Woodsheds. And wouldn't you fucking know it? We're only ahead of them by virtue of run differential. Okay, Cornhuskers, that's okay. Gonna bring in Ambrose to play left field. Hello, basement, my old friend.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
All we have to do is win this game and we stay ahead of the Woodsheds. Oh. They've got two not healthy players on the field? That one was inside. That was inside. That one wasn't even close. Inside. Inside. And at the middle base hit. And we just lost Mia. Again. And it's a hammy. It was fun for about 2.5 seconds. Okay, so we can put... Jenny at short. Fuck. Gonna have to play somebody out of position. No. We could put Enlong at short, put Amberst at second. Bring in Terrence.
Number four.
Straight.
That was low.
Ball inside. That's outside.
And he boots it. No, she boots it. Whole team was labeled as balanced and not utter shit.
Number 20.
And that's right down the middle. That's going to bring in a run. Going to be an RBI for Enlog. We actually scored a run in the first inning. That's going to be a base hit. RBI base hit for Django. Yep, you've known me way too long. If you saw that one coming.
Nope, high. Greg.
That was inside. That was low. All right, Aria. Could use a good start out of you. Now at least stay ahead of the wood shits. Because yo buddy Gene Ardcore didn't have a good start. He's been on a collapse lately. Okay, foul balls exist. We know this. All right, strikeout. That was a strike. That was a strike. Popped up behind home plate. Angel under it. Out number two.
Now got the designated hitter, number 26.
Point of changer. Them on the high fork ball. Two strikes. Went to him three times. And that brings it on. Right side, we still have the lead.
That's up.
We scored one, but we have a 2-1 lead. The left for a base hit. Meanwhile, Angel Rose, you are on the verge of being the first hitter on in team history to finish the season hitting less than 300. That was inside. How was that?
The second baseman, number 46.
Strike. That was up. Well, shit. He was probably looking fork ball up. Bright side, her season ERA went down? Nah, it's gone up again. And now it's 2-2. And 3-2. Wait, why are the dugouts all the way the fuck back? No, that's the bullpen. Well, we get out of the inning, but they scored two more runs to take a 3-2 lead.
Now batting the left fielder, number 4.
I'm not drunk enough for this kind of a game. Middle base hit.
The shortstop, number 20.
And that's a double play.
The first baseman, number 28.
Okay, that. Wait! Jenny? Okay, she got back to first, so now we got first and second, two outs. Good power hit in the alley, we score two. Now it was outside. I didn't swing, you swung. And of course not.
The first baseman, number 13.
Hey guys, you know Just to match our win total from last season, we have to win 23 more games. That would be nice. All right, 1-2-3 inning for Aria Frederick. And she puts up a zero.
The center fielder, number 27. That's up. The catcher, number 38.
And of course Angel Rose is out. She's what, hitting 319 now? And that was a fast inning. Couldn't even make him throw 10 pitches. Okay, they're finally on the forkball. Okay, foul balls exist, we know. Okay, foul balls exist, we know. And a base hit up the middle. That were tattooed, he would have thrown him out.
Right.
Popped up, right field. Out number one. That one was a strike. And that brings in another run. And that brings in another one. Cornhusker, reach down, pick up ball. If you don't mind.
Now batting, the second baseman, number seven, Alba. Right. Foul.
And that brings in another run. The hit and run was on. It's now 6-2. It's now 7-2. Nope, keeping him at third.
Now by the first baseman, number 13.
Hey, Aria, you're supposed to be able to go six.
That's down.
And we couldn't turn two. It's now 7-2. Miss out 20%. No. That was a strike. And are you serious? It is now 10-2. They seem to be expecting a lot of pitches they shouldn't be. Scored 7 runs. The hell was that? We already have an answer to the prediction. Middle base hit. The third baseman. Ah, crap! I was shifting a little bit and I pushed my steal button. I did not want to steal. That one was up. First one was low. And that would have been first and second, one out. Good morning, good afternoon, and good night. That was a strike. That one I don't have a problem with, but she should already have been out. Instead, she's standing on first. That was a strike. That was a strike. That was a strike. So that's 2 strikeouts this inning that I was robbed of. And instead, it's first and second with one out. Now I understand that in that last batter, some of those were in fact balls, but if they're called strikes when I'm batting, they should be called strikes when I'm pitching, like that one, or that one. And that brings in another run. Yep, I think she's done after this inning. That brings in another run. It's 13-2. That was a strike. Three. got out of the inning, but they scored three more runs to take a 13-2 lead. That was right down the middle. He swung way too early. That was just called a ball against me. And popped up. Give us just one more good inning, Marzo. Got him looking. Well, we couldn't turn two, but we did swap a faster runner for a slower runner. Speed for not speed. Oh, okay, that works. And by the way, the answer to that question, yes, Marzo can give us one more good inning. Angel Rose, do you plan on getting on base anytime soon? The hell was that? Of course, a double play. Okay, we know that foul balls exist. And of course, why? Because it's Rod Herring pitching. That was a strike. That brings in another run. It's 14-2. So, Rod, are you ever going to go more than an out without giving up 11 bajillion runs? Of course not! Why? Because it's Rod fucking Herring! Well, we got the lead runner. That was going to be a tough turn. Not going to lie, that was going to be a tough turn. Bullshit. He was out. And that brings in another run. It is now 16-2. Meanwhile, Rod Herring refuses to lower that ERA. That was a strike. That was absolutely a strike. And that brings in another run. Okay, we get it. Rod Herring sucks. Why are they bringing in pinch runners when they're up by 15? And it's now 18-2. Hey, Rod, are you ever going to get that second, now that last out? For once in your life, do something productive! That brings in another run. It's 19-2. For fuck's sake, Rod! That was a strike. It's now 21-2. Rod! For fuck's sake! How difficult is it to get one out? We need to get out of this inning. One out. Oh my God. Thank you! That was ridiculous!
Now batting the
third baseman, number 41.
Hey, we loaded the bases with nobody out.
Now batting the first baseman, number 28.
That's gonna bring in two. Score another two. It's 25. It's 24 to 6. I contend he was safe.
Nope.
We've had a number of those calls go the opposite direction. He was safe.
Fake.
None of those were strikes. Got a base hit. Time to celebrate.
Now batting, now pitching, number 39. Right. Ball high. Straight.
That one was up. And there's a double play.
Number 54. Strike. No. Strike three.
Of course not. Even though the AI, my opponents always pick up those balls. Hey, a zero. We actually hit a home run today.
Ball inside. Now batting the third baseman, number 41.
Jenny hit a home run.
Number 20.
And got a second RBI of the set.
Ball inside.
And there's ball game. Okay, it's now getting ridiculous. It is absolutely getting ridiculous. And we just lost the division. We have absolutely no hope of winning the division now. Games out with 38 to go. We're losing everything coming our way, and the rest of the division isn't. We lost the division. Thanks, guys. I really appreciate that. That has absolutely gotten out of hand. That one was outside. That one was inside. There's no way he should be neutral. Okay, I call bullshit on that, and here's why. His pitches have no movement. You know who else's pitches don't have any movement? Rod Herring. He should have only been able to go two-thirds of an inning before we knock him around. And the issue I take with that is it happens every fucking time with Rod Herring. So people can't say it's bad luck. That's bad programming. One, two, three inning for Burnt Mad.
Third baseman, number 20.
Oh, wait, that's right. Burt Mads on the mound, so we're not going to hit. Inside.
And a grounder to short.
He's up. Now gone. The designated hitter, number 26.
And up the middle for a base hit. Hey, game, my ego is plummeting. No. He was out. And I know this because Chrono Gear was out. That was low. And that's a four-pitch walk to Angel Rose. Okay. So we got first and second, one out.
That's outside. He's out.
No, she was safe! That was just called safe! Was a strike.
That's ball four.
Those last two were strikes. They're always called strikes when I'm batting. Why aren't they called strikes when I'm pitching? That was a strike.
Nope.
probably should have went home on that one. Could have gotten, that was a strike! Probably could have gotten him in a rundown, save the run.
He's out. Now back the center fielder, number 35. Nope, that's high.
Base hit.
How about the first baseman, number 5.
And that's off the wall. I'm gonna push it. And tie game.
Now batting the shortstop, number 41.
And the base hit for Jenny.
Now batting, the third baseman, number 20.
I call bullshit on that one. That was a well-timed power swing on a pitch right down the middle. It brings in a run, sure, but it should have brought in 3 runs. Wait, are we actually giving Burt Mad run support? That's something we don't see, ever. Giving Burt Mad run support. Bullshit. They get those all the time. He should not be neutral. How many outs did he get it locked in? And all of a sudden, just one base hit is all that brings him down to neutral? Bullshit. Oh, and by the way, a runner at first, he was out. That should have been a double play.
Ball, that's up.
Okay, foul balls exist, we know. Double play! Angel Rose got on. Okay, since when was that ever a thing?
The right fielder, number 85.
That was outside.
That's up.
Nope. That was a well-timed contact swing. Contact. On a pitch down the middle. I should be on first base. And nobody out. right side. We're actually scoring some runs.
Number five.
Faster than they are, at least for now. Keep that up and we might win this one.
Now batting the third baseman, number 20.
That could dump for a base hit. Bases are now loaded with two outs. Pitchers now rattle.
Number 27.
That was up.
That's low.
And that's off the wall. That's going to bring in two.
Now batting the designated hitter, number 28.
And it's going to bring in another one. It's 8-1. So close to a grand slam.
Number 45.
Nine to one.
Now back, the second baseman, number three.
Batted around the order. Ranger was up. That one was inside. Scored five runs, taken 9-1 lead. Bright side, we're knocking him around. As we should have been in the first inning. Meanwhile, Bert, you get through this inning, you'll qualify for a win. You're on the verge of going under 500 for your career. That was a strike.
He's up.
Number two.
Now batting the center fielder, number five.
Nope, inside.
Set up and or to the right. Bullshit! Bullshit! Runner should have been out. Ball beat the runner there by a mile and oh, whoops. I just suddenly forgot how to pick up a fucking baseball. It didn't hurt us. Still puts up a zero.
The right fielder, number 85. The center fielder, number 35.
No, inside.
And I took off too early. God damn it. That one was low. And that got out of here in a hurry. That was an absolute missile. Inside. And a base hit. But I think Jenny might be on fire. Scored one more on the Willow home run. Now lead 10-1 in the sixth. Yeah, she's on fire. Now, if she can translate that to a little bit of power, get the covering off the ball, that'd be great. That was a strike. Three. 1-2-3 inning. Now back, the left fielder, number 27.
That's high. That's inside.
Lands foul. That one was inside. All right, Django, you're locked in. Of course, you can't become more than locked in. We can only have one of those per season. That landed fair. Down. That was inside.
No, that's low.
And that is crushed deep to left. That was fair. That landed on the line. You are aware that it might be called the foul line, but if it lands on the line, it is a fair ball. That one was outside. Angel Rose should have been standing on second. Oh, okay, I thought that hit the ground. Another 1-2-3 inning for Burt Mad. You go to the eighth, it's still 11-1. Bullshit. Actually, you know, that one really wasn't because I did swing kind of light there. There's a contact swing that was pretty late, not gonna lie.
Ball, that's low. That's low. Ball, high.
Bullshit. Bottom eight, it's still 11-1. And that's going to be extras. Popped up. Angel was under it. Out number two. Popped up. Angel Rose under it. No damage.
He's out.
We got in the ninth. It's still 11 to 1.
Ball, that's outside.
Yeah, you ain't gonna pitch to her, are you?
He's
well, you did. It didn't work. She still got on base. Get off my field, asshole. His mojo went up, but yeah, he's kind of hurt.
Ball outside. Steve Rod.
Connor Longbottom. Oh, Django gets on. Here was I was kind of hoping we'd have two players that were on fire. Well, like I said, we can only have one per season. That was low. Bottom of the ninth, it's still 11 to 1. Okay, that would have been an error if that if he'd gotten on. Rudo, I think the answer to your poll is yes, we win a game. And that ball's long gone. Although, considering what happened last game, I'd hold off on that one. Bert, you want to go ahead and pitch a complete game? Instead of collapsing with two outs in the ninth? Thank you. Ball game. We actually won a game. 11 to 2. 20 hits. Let's see. Jenny went 4 for 5 and somehow didn't get a single RBI. Django's going to be a star of the game. Willow might be. Burt mad? Could be. Willow, Django, and Burt. Okay, Marzo's gonna get plus contact, plus accuracy, minus junk. I don't know. Hey, we're no longer in last place. And by the way, we saw something we very rarely ever see anymore. Burt Mad getting a win. Wow, that's a lot of orange. All right, Angel Road, Amberst, Chrono Gear. What do we do for second base? DH. All right, Rudo, don't fuck this up.
Go, Pat, go!
At least let us salvage a 500 set. Gets into the gap. Okay, that's gonna be a double for Willow. Ah, great. We got a great. Now we got a great center fielder. This is not gonna be fun.
Now batting the second baseman, number 46.
Nope. All right, Jenny, keep that up. Get all the way up to jacked.
Ball out.
That was outside.
Here.
That was low. Popped up, foul territory, and off the wall foul. Uh-oh. This is not going to be good for Jenny, is it?
The left fielder, number 13.
That was a strike. And... oh! Nice no-look catch by Chrono Gear. All right, Udo, you got the lucky ERA. This should be an out. And instead, it's 1-0. Good afternoon, and good night. We scored one to take an early 1-0 lead.
The third baseman, number 88.
Middle base hit.
Now batting
No. That should be gone. That was that side. Okay, that one was actually a pretty good pitch, not gonna lie. Alright, Django. And that gets down for a base hit. Wait, what stadium is this? I just noticed something. What stadium is this? Doesn't say. Oh, Swagger Center. That one was up. Oh, he boots it. I'm pushing it. And that's going to tie the game. Okay. Inside. Go to the bottom of the second. It's still, it's, well, we tied up the game. Number two. Can you get out of this inning without any damage? 1-2-3 inning? That'd be great. Of course not. Up foul territory and it drops. And that's off the wall. Brings in another run. So actually, my question was answered. What I was looking at was I thought I saw something over there in right field. And it turns out I did. That right field foul pole is 298 feet from home plate. Once again, Ruto gave up another run. It's 2-1. Okay, we really need you guys to keep it away from that center fielder. Oh, for fuck's sake. I didn't say on the ground a second. All I said was keep it away from center fielder. That's a base hit for Jenny. And she's on fire again. He seems to be hitting a lot of those lately. You know, liners up the middle. Uh-oh. And Chrono Gear gives us the lead. Hey, Jenny, Chrono's sneaking up on you in the home run lead. You've got 22, he's got 19. That lands for a base hit.
The first baseman, number 28.
That was inside. Where the hell was that? That's up the middle for a base hit.
Number 5.
Now it was outside. Inside. Low. Not a single strike thrown there, but we did score 2 to take a 3-2 lead. Although, considering it's Ruta on the mound, and he hasn't gotten him out in order yet. He really ain't doing shit. Alright, 1 out. Okay, nice catch. A nice catch, Amberst. Okay, once again, you got the lucky ERA, and you still can't get him out. Instead, we got first and third, with 2 outs. How do I get the feeling you're about to fuck this up? Because you are, that's why. Another run. Ruto, you're only 1 out away from getting out of these innings. Why are you giving up so many two out runs? And that brings in another run.
Go Pack, go! Go Pack, go!
Bullshit. That brings in 2 more. It's 6-3.
No. Keeping her at third. It's 5-3.
Got out of the inning, but Ruto once again gave up the lead. That was up.
Inside.
And of course.
The center fielder, number 35.
A Willow up the middle base hit. And it's Ambrose at the plate, although she is 0 for 2. Where the hell was that?
Hello.
3-0. That one was up.
Thank you, mate.
And that's a walk. Got first and second, two outs. Jenny at the plate. She's on fire. That was right down the middle. Full count. Of course not. All right, Rudo, can you put up a zero? To put up a zero. And, well, he puts up a zero. 1-2-3 inning. You go to the fifth, it's still 5-3. And that's a walk to Chrono Gear. He's locked in. And he boots it, okay. We got first and second with nobody out. And Django at the plate, who's locked in. Here we go. They go to the bullpen. What do you want to bet we fuck this up? And by the way, that first pitch was high. And that gets down. That's going to score a run. They were playing him shallow. That is an RBI double for Django. It's 5-4. They only got one. And that brought in a run to tie the game. Yep, there's a double play. But we scored two to tie the game. Ruda, another zero would be really good. Want to qualify for a win? Need to put up a zero and hope our offense can get some runs. That one was a strike. Right out number one. You can thank Willow later. That's a 1-2-3 inning. All right. Parent at the plate. He's tense. That's a good way to break out of it. Well, at the plate, she's locked in. That one was up. And that is... Night Willow Fox, 15 home runs. And that's up the middle for a base hit. All right, Jenny. You're on fire. Pitcher's on the ropes. Get it done! And now Jenny is jacked! That'll get down for a base hit. First and third, nobody out. Two runs already in. Wait, two? Four. First baseman, number 28. And that gets down for a base hit. That's an RBI. It's 10-5. And now Django's on fire. And that gets down for a base hit. And out at second. That gets down for a base hit. That's an RBI. It's 11-5. You want to get in on it, now's the inning. And that's going to be a line out to, right. The center fielder, number 35. That one was not a strike. But we scored six to take an 11-5 lead. Rudo, hit your spots. Bullshit. Oh, nice catch there, Husker. Wait, Jenny's only on fire? She should be jacked. She was on fire when she hit that home run and got a mojo up.
really get the feeling I should have taken that call. We got first and third, two outs, and here's where Rudo normally fucks it up.
Fielder, number 13.
Hey, all right.
That was a strike. No damage. Laborious innings, but still no damage. It's still 11-5. And Ambers gets on with the leadoff base hit. Nope, not even gonna push it. That close to center field? No, we're not. Their strike zone is far more generous. Jenny, if they want to pitch to you, it's not a home run. Nope. By the way, how you doing, Blasto?
Now back, the third baseman, number 88.
Chrono, you're a triple away from the cycle, and you line out to center. That's good.
Now batting, the right fielder, number 27.
That gets down for a base hit. You got first and second, two outs.
Now batting, the first baseman, number 28.
Getting screwed by the ump is what we get. Is what we do best. Well, I mean, you'd know you're a Lions fan. The first Rudo. Good. Out number one. Can you give us just this last inning? Of course not. Okay, Rudo. Only need two more outs. Just two more outs.
Number 22.
Rudo, two more outs. It's now 11-6. Rudo. Two more outs. It's 11-7. Thank you. There's one. No, that's 11-9. Rudo, we only need you to get one more out. You're blowing your lead. $50. Okay, that was an inning that was scarier than it needed to be.
Number five,
Whoa.
Popped up. Center field.
Middle base hit.
We flip the lineup. Terrence, you're coming out. I'm gonna put Husker at left field. Pinch hitting.
Number 85.
See if I can. That was low. It's a walk. Willow, you're also a triple away from the cycle. And instead you hit into a double play. Way to go, Willow. You go to the eighth. 11-9. All right, Marzo, can you keep up your hot streak? So far, so good. All right, there's two. No, he was safe. Okay. I question that. Okay, foul balls exist, we know. Okay, Marzo, we just need you to get one out. Thank you. No damage, we go to the ninth. It's 11-9. Could use another insurance run. And that gets down for a base hit. Jenny hit the plate. 2-for-5, home run and a single. Make that a double. I am gonna push it. And out by a mile at the plate. Well, we really don't lose much of anything, except that out, which we really could have used. Another chance to get the runner across. Instead, Cornhusker winds out softly. Can we get one more out of you, Wash? And we'll go to Zephyrus for the save. Why, yes we can. All right, Zephyrus, you gotta crap part of their lineup coming up. And we only need two outs out of you. Just two. There's one. Got him! Ball game! Rudo, that was scarier than it needed to be. Rudo with the win. He's now 500. Zafiris with his 11th save. Throwing on Jenny and Willow. I'm definitely taking that one. I have to think about this one for a little bit. He's getting plus contact, but minus junk, plus accuracy. You know what? It's only minus four junk for plus eight accuracy. All right, so it is here that I'm gonna go ahead and take a quick break. When we come back, we got Final Fantasy 14. Or Final Fantasy 14, Final Fantasy 12. Yeah, I'm never touching 14 again. Anyway, I will see you all in a little bit.